Friday Results Tampa Bay Lightning 4, Boston Bruins 3 od Tampa Leafs Series 3-1 Nikita Kucherov scored his first goal of the series, Steven Stamkos scored his first even strength goal in 21 games and Dan Girardi provided the Heroics in overtime as the Lightning pushed the Bruins to the brink of playoff elimination with their win. Boston Stopline contributed all three goals, but it wasn't enough on the night. Och, and Brad Marchand licked a fellow player again. Vegas Golden Knights 4, San Jose Sharks 3, Vegas Leafs Series 3-2 it all looked good around the midway point of the third period. Vegas owned a 4-0 lead and were heading to an easy win when the Sharks attacked. San Jose broke the game to 4-3 in just over 6 minutes to make the game oh so interesting. At last until an empty net goal by Jonathan Marches Salt ended the Come Bats cut attempt. Alex Tuch provided two goals, including the game winner. Three stars Alex Tuch, Golden Knights Tuch had two goals on four shots for the Golden Knights, including an important, and very pretty, at third period goal had ended up being the game winner. Steven Stamkos, Lightning Stamkos third period goal was not only a very important goal, it tied the game and forced overtime, where the Lightning won, it was his first even strength marker in 21 games. Stamkos has been quiet in the playoffs while the team's second line has provided a lot of firepower, so perhaps the goal will spark more out of the sniper going forward. Patrice Bergeron, Bruins sure, the Bruins lost, but it wasn't for lack of trying from Bergeron. The Selke finalist tied the game in the second period and then scored the go-ahead goal shorthanded in the third period. Bergeron had 7 shots on goal and won 73% of the faceoffs he took. Highlights Stamkos brought it to his with a direction glove save of the night and Vajoucan save a goal, you do it. Cedric Paquet definitely did in the Gatorade Canada cool under pressure play of the night. Hash Stanley Cupbits.twitter.com/jzuflkwoc6 NHL Maj 5 2018 Fleury Silines Sokai, Fleury. Tchis is starting to get ready to lose. Hash Stanley Cupbits.twitter.com/0666ksui7ku NHL Maj 5 2018 Fastoist Headblightnings. 652 overall win percentage in odd trials just nigh. 673 for the highest in NHL history. Hash Nhlstats Hash Dblvs Boss Hash Stanley Cupbits.twitter.com/mi446dr3 NHL Public Relations PR podkreślenie NHL Maj 5 2018 Saturday Saction Pittsburgh Penguins VS Washington Capitals 7 PM NBC Series 1-2-2 Winnipeg Jets VS Nashville Predators 9:30 PM NBCSN, Series 1-2-2 Scott Dbilecq i Sav Ritter for Pro Hockey Talk on NBC Sports. Drop him a line at pchtblog@mautanptsports.com or follow him on Twitter Scott Dbilecq.